CSGM has been very active and is still very active in supporting the Swiss watch industry with innovative research and development activities. The Swiss watch industry has glorious years. Part of this success is certainly in the mechanical watches. And CSGM is contributing to major innovations in mechanical watches. The technology is based on processes very similar to the ones used in microelectronics. So the basic material is silicon, a single crystal, which is in the form available of wafers. And these wafers are processed in so-called clean rooms using the well-known techniques, including photolithography, etching, in particular deep reactive ion etching, which allows to obtain structures with a depth or a height of, let's say, several hundred microns, and overall sizes up to several millimeters. This is certainly different from what happens in real microelectronics, but this gives us in Switzerland our leading advantage in this new technology.
The escapement has been always a kind of holy grail in the industry, and since the beginning there's been a lot of development to find precision, to find a technology which could really make something different compared also competitors and compared the whole industry. In reality, what we have introduced this year with the Costat escapement is really something completely new. It's a new technology. It's not just an evolution of something existing. Is really a new way of having an escapement in the movement, and this is what makes it very fascinating. And personally, to me, there are a couple of other elements that I really love in this combination that we have made in our watch. Is the marriage, if you want, between the very high tech that is provided by the CSM with the silicium technology and the very old art of watchmaking.
The complexity of the products of tomorrow will require more multifunctionality, multidisciplinarity, flexibility, and this kind of things. You can only find them today and even tomorrow within RTOs. A second very important point is that RTOs can leverage the academic knowledge of universities. Typically, this technology that we see today, silicium, is using precisely this leverage effect. Knowledge initially developed within the university and CSCM has been later stabilized, matured, and then they became ready to be transferred to the industry.